It's Tijuana, and as we wrap up our Hispanic Heritage series, I want to talk about a last leadership principle, gozar la vida, to enjoy life. That's how Latinos made it through 500 years of colonization and oppression and being minorities. You know, Latinos spend more money on going out to eat, on music, on having fun, on talking on the phones, because we want to enjoy life. So we're going to start off with a very old song that your parents probably sang to you. And I always wonder, how could my parents, under such dire circumstances, keep telling me to sing and not cry? So let's listen to Celito Lindo. Ay, 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 ay. Canta y no llores. ¿Por qué? Cantando se alegran, se lindo, lindo los corazones. All right, so that was one of the favorites of mine when I was a child. But we're also going to listen a little bit to Celia Cruz, the queen of salsa. Carnival that tells us again, sing, don't cry. And then we're going to hear just a snip of Marc Anthony, the wonderful Puerto Rican singer. La, 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 la. And he's telling us to live life, to enjoy life. Keep celebrating your culture and who you are. That's who we are as a people, and that's how we're gonna advance.
Happy Hispanic Heritage Month!
Okay, now this time like you mean it. Uno, dos, tres!
Happy Hispanic Heritage Month!
Now I believe you.